There is no doubt that Cardano ADA is still consolidating its price, and it is currently one of the most valuable crypto assets in the market right now. So if this happens to Cardano, ADA holders will be millionaires in no time. But what exactly is this all about? That's what you're going to find out here in this video, so stay tuned. Further, I will share with you some analyst and ADA believers' predictions that could lead to Cardano's price reaching $5 before the year is out. Welcome to Cardano News. If you want to win 200 free ADA, see the comments section below and join our giveaway. Prior to starting, let me clarify that this is not a recommendation for investing. It is simply an analysis of mine. So in today's video, we will discuss what the chances are of Cardano becoming the world's currency. With Bitcoin today, it is undoubtedly the most famous virtual currency and can, without a doubt, be viewed as the brightest star in the universe. The reality is, like all dreams, we wake up when we've accomplished what we've set out to do. In this case, it is something typical of BTC. But I will mention it without any passion at all. With Bitcoin's fluctuating value, it's hard to tell if it is a good decision to invest in BTC at the present time. And as it stands, there are quite a few crypto assets like this, some of which have been outperforming their predecessors based on a good number of Satoshis. A good example is the virtual currency of the Cardano platform, ADA, which holds the fifth spot as the currency with the highest market capitalization. CoinMarketCap provides information in real time, including information about Ether and Binance, but the list of course is topped by Bitcoin. In the years 2015 to 2017, the volume of this virtual currency exceeded its dollar value in an extraordinary way, according to the director of FEMA or financial markets. And he got it right because it reached $600 million in 2015. Furthermore, in 2017, it increased to $10 billion, a significant increase in a relatively short period of time. These numbers do not stop there. For 1 year, as of this October, the 1871% of its price, which oscillates constantly, did not stop. Most experts and virtual currency analysts believe ADA is an excellent virtual currency that has an excellent future. There are many things that make ADA a very interesting virtual currency. In fact, if I was to focus on highlighting all of the characteristics and benefits that make it so interesting, I would need to make a video alone. Despite this, I will attempt to synthesize the factors which have made ADA a very compelling investment opportunity. Furthermore, in a cryptocurrency expert's opinion, of particular importance to crypto enthusiasts, the feature that stands out the most about ADA is that it was designed by a mathematician, Charles Hoskinson, who also co-founded Ethereum. Moreover, the Cardano Foundation took great care to make it an open-source blockchain, making it an ideal platform for executing smart contracts. And as he further explains how it can be used to carry out smart contracts, it is well known that Hoskinson, after disagreements with the Ethereum partners, resigned from the Ethereum project a few years ago to develop the Cardano blockchain and ADA currency. Investing in ADA is similar to investing in other cryptocurrencies, P2P or person-to-person using exchanges. All you need is a cryptocurrency wallet. And as a well-known POW or proof-of-work mechanism, Bitcoin operates with a more novel mechanism, proof-of-stake or proof-of-participation. So Cardano's smart contracts network provides features equal to those of older currency models: optimization, scaling, and security. Moreover, to participate in the Cardano algorithm, a third-generation proof-of-stake trial is conducted. Also, staking, partitioning, or holding is possible through this mechanism, so investors will be able to gain some level of profit by putting their virtual currencies on the blockchain. In contrast to Bitcoin and Ethereum, which always use proof of work, Cardano has a peculiarity and a great quality that I would like to point out. Because of its lower energy consumption, ADA is an eco-friendly crypto, as its mining activity consumes much less than Bitcoin's. It is for these reasons and characteristics that it is considered a third generation crypto, whereas Bitcoin is first and Ether is second. And it serves as a powerful competitor to Ether since it stands out as a virtual currency. Obviously, both parties have agreed to execute smart contracts in addition to sharing the same creator. Adding to the rivalry, we should remember that ADA is the creation of an Ethereum founder. The promise is to revolutionize cryptography, virtual currency protocols, and the entire crypto market because of the outstanding work team that Cardano has. And the most important thing is to keep every promise made by Hoskinson and to look forward to what is next. To the point recently, New Balance stated that the company is utilizing Cardano's blockchain technology in all its accounting processes. As a corollary, they say that ADA places places itself above other virtual currencies because it is a virtual currency that combines the best of all. Furthermore, the fact that many experts firmly believe that ADA must outperform Ether is one of the facts that illustrate how revolutionary ADA is. So, as we all know, that Cardano has a wide variety of potential uses, and it is important to know how the network works if you intend to invest in it. There is a limit to the ADA's supply, which means that once it reaches that limit, no more tokens can be issued. Also, due to this peculiarity, it should provide upward pressure on prices and act as an anti-inflationary crypto. Cardano is a platform whose developers work for the Cardano Foundation, IOHK, and Emergo. Also, this is built with a lot of dedication, work, and commitment. Cardano defines the third generation by doing so, which will end BTC and Ethereum's limitations. There are numerous solutions available through ADA. The first thing I will mention is the speed and volume of transactions per second ADA has, unlike Ethereum that has a layer that quickly saturates. Furthermore, the structure of ADA is a double-layered model in which token operations are performed in the first layer and smart contracts and dApps are executed in the second layer. It also solves a scalability issue due to the fact that it relies on the proof-of-stake consensus method, which allocates transactions based on the amount of coins that a miner owns. As a result, there is no miner competition, resulting in a more energy-efficient ADA coin, so it is an environmentally friendly cryptocurrency. In other words, no incentive to consume energy is present when ADA has more mining power than others. Furthermore, Cardano's network utilizes the Ouroboros algorithm, which allows it to perform parallel transactions, thus scalability much higher. Scalability would be another significant advantage, as well as interoperability, which is what Cardano is really striving for. Further, it is designed to create an internet of blockchain so that different virtual currencies can be exchanged without going through an intermediary, a more direct form of payment. Now let me share with you another obstacle that first and second generation virtual currencies face, and they are looking for a way to overcome it. And this is about the sustainability future. And I believe that Cardano's proposal for crypto and blockchain is the best yet in terms of sustainability. And a decentralized bank with a portion of transaction costs taken from network transactions is what Hoskinson aims for. By then, the funds should be available for developers to acquire through proposals on creating applications on the Cardano network. By receiving funds from each transaction, this decentralized bank would accumulate resources that could be awarded to the best projects. By voting for the best proposal, token holders will be able to determine which proposals receive financial support for development. It not only appears interesting, but it also results in a feedback system which enables the network to grow. And as the network grows and develops, there will be more people, more transactions, and more money in the bank. With more resources available, of course, it will attract more developers, which will lead to exponential growth for the platform. Everything is perfectly calculated in a way that everyone wins. Scientists and academics, including Hoskinson and his team, devised eras and stages for the development of the Cardano network, which were named and given colors. During this time, Gogoin's purple phase, which allowed smart contracts to be integrated, was open to the public. In this era of the Cardano network, Gogoin adds the capability of building dApps or decentralized applications, which represents a major advancement. Also, as designed to be peer-tested and highly secure, Cardano will become the foundation for all future developments. With the completion of this era, anyone can create and run smart contracts on the Cardano network, regardless of their technical background. Further, Plutus, a language for the creation of smart contracts and a platform for executing these contracts, is born. It allows the creation of smart contracts to take advantage of functional programming. Additionally, it enables the introduction of in-chain and out-of-chain components in a code base, improving consistency and usability. Moreover, according to @GeneSimmons on Twitter, I just bought $300,000 of Cardano. I'm not a financial analyst, and I'm not telling you to buy or not to buy. Simply letting you know what I am doing and what I believe in. Why? Because I believe it's going up, and it's always up to you to research and decide. Don't forget to join the giveaway. Look in the comments section on what to do. Make sure you click the subscribe and bell button.